All right, mister, pose for the camera. Put your head up a little. We are in the Galapagos Islands, and today we are gonna go out and find some animals, and specifically, some animals that I've never seen before.
Gracias.
Aww. Who doesn't love boobies?
I just found these stickers. So I think we have the great turtle, tortoise. And then the blue-footed booby, the iguana lizards. This is a mound bird mating as this big.
It's a frigate.
Frigate, is that a frigate bird?
Yeah.
Where they explode up here with a big red like
balloon.
Balloon, yeah.
Yeah.
And then obviously the sea lions.
The sea lions are the cutest.
I'm buying some extra. So all of our Patreon supporters today, we're gonna send you one of these.
Oh, that's so sweet. I got myself a new piece of clothing with blue-footed boobies on it.
So you ready to do some walking?
Yeah. Hiya. Okay. Past this part, because this is Kicker Rock. And then we anchored in here. Is that right?
No, but that's okay.
Where did we anchor? We anchored somewhere near this island.
Okay.
And then...
Which island is that?
San Cristobal.
Okay.
And we have seen the seals.
Tasha is not in charge of navigation.
No. Today we have walked up in this direction. Or no. Up in this direction? Yes?
Yeah.
Okay. And we're in search of the boobies, and we've seen the sea lions and the iguanas, and we want to go up here and try and see the tortoises.
Oh.
Here we are, the beginning.
It's a room, I think, that describes the making of the Galapagos Islands. I think that's what it's doing. How cool.
Oh, it means the beginning of the islands, not the beginning of the tour.
No. Yeah, this is really interesting. This is the cormorant that you find in South America. And this is the one you find here in the Galapagos. They're saying that when it reached the Galapagos Islands, because it had no known predators and the food close to shore was sufficient, it basically just got lazy and gave up its ability to fly. And now it has these wee little pathetic wings.
So it has evolved. What would you say to those who don't believe in evolution?
There's people who don't believe in evolution? It's a pretty beach.
Yeah.
Did you rub their bellies?
I did not rub their bellies. I was told I should not touch the sea lion, so I am trying my best to resist, even though their bellies look to me like they want to be rubbed.
The search for the five famed beasts of the Galapagos continues on day two. And today, we've got some assistance as well. Because Lance is joining us and the rest of the crew. You can call me stupid.
You can call me sheep. You can say Wow, look at that, all the bikes. Where am I sitting? Here? Oh my god. Where are we going?
Ask Christy, she knows.
Where are we going, Christy? Alex, where are we going? Are you prepared for this trip?
So, we're on the equator, and yet every time we go out on one of these trips on the Galapagos Islands, it's Baltic.
And were you cold yesterday?
Freezing.
And did you remember to bring something warm to wear today?
Hello, guys.
Hello.
No, not learning from my mistakes.
This is the first time I've ever seen a lake at the top of a volcano. It's all misty and foggy, and the lake keeps kind of disappearing under the fog. All right, is everybody ready for the next phase?
Yes.
Is this a race? Do we have to line up?
Remember?
The guide told us that we can't make any noises when we see animals, which is exceedingly difficult for me. And we have to go slow on bikes. What's up with that? We did not heed the guide's instructions to stay together and go slow. The front of the pack here has sped along, and now we've lost the rest of the group. You found them?
Thank you for the welcome to the place.
Oh my god, he's right there! Wow! Look at him, he looks like a dinosaur.
He looks like a dinosaur. Right there. They look like E.T.
They do. This is what happens when you hang out by the gate, Mr. Tortoise. Everyone wants to take pictures of you. This is where we get to see where the turtles get moved from when they're born to their little kind of solitary pens where they grow up. So these little turtles here are only like a year old. And then over here we have the four-year-old turtles, which are also super cute, but they look kind of like normal turtles.
Oh, he's getting frisky,
Those are the old turtles. They're like over 100 years old, we think. I keep saying turtles, they're tortoises. I love that noise they make when they're chewing.
Whoa! Run!
Wow.
Yes.
real turtle egg. All right, we found our tortoises. Now we are going to cycle down to Puerto Chino?
Yep.
Puerto Chino Beach and find some lunch. I'm gonna go this way. Right or left?
Up to you.
Okay. Wow. Wish that I could stay. Oh, wow. Oh, hi. Wasn't expecting that. Cool.
Yeah, this is the beach, Puerto Chino.
Oh, what a pretty little spot.
Okay, this is kind of like day three, I think.
Oh, we found an enormous swimming iguana. We have to go look at it, but carefully so you don't scare him away. He's the biggest one I've seen yet. Same color as the rock.
That is a famous natural biologist from America.
Trying not to spook him.
Trying to take a picture.
Hold on, I gotta take a picture. Wow, he walks so funny.
The sea lions are just so cute to watch. You have to watch where you stand here, otherwise what you think is a rock turns out to be an iguana.
Oh yeah.
That is not a rock. That's a rock with a very ugly looking iguana staring at me.
we just returned to the boat and yeah, we were out for a run. And look what I found sitting on our cockpit cushions. Hey there, little guy. You don't actually belong in here. Whoever's shirts those are probably need to be washed again.
Mine.
Did you find any on the foredeck?
No, just the two on board. Alas, it's time to wrap this one up and get it off the boat.
I'm sorry. You gotta go back to your mama. Come on. We can't have you here, I'm sorry. You are so cute, you really are, but you smell like shit, and your mama's waiting for you. Go on, good girl, or boy.
It's a baby, huh?
He is a baby, he's so cute. Can I cuddle him?
No.
Hi there. Okay, I don't wanna be mean.
It's the last stand. Sea lion one, Tasha zero at the moment.
Hey, look, I really do like you. I think you're very cute, and I would cuddle you if I could, but we can't, otherwise other sea lions will come up here, and everything will be covered in shit. Maybe you could hang out on the sugar scoop if you promise not to come inside.
Tasha, what happens? You're gonna get him off the boat.
Wait, but look, he really wants to stay. I can't do it. You're gonna have to do it. All right, we are just prepping the boat to get ready to sail out of San Cristobal in the Galapagos, and we're heading out to a new island. We're going to Santa Cruz, which is kind of the tourist hub of the Galapagos.
Do you know what you're doing?
We're going sailing with the Jenica. but I don't know.
All right, that should be good. Now you want to bring it up and over the rail. So, Patrick, Have you ever been sailing before?
Not really.
How did you get to be on Cheeky Monkey?
I just met this awesome Cheeky Monkey guys and they invited me to go over to Santa Cruz, so here I am.
All right, let's do it.
Yeah.
We're heading just north of Isla Santa Fe.
All right, we should be up. We were just talking about how we can't believe that anybody would sail past these islands going to the Marquesas and not stop. People are crazy for not coming here. It's amazing. And I don't know this thing about it being a tourist trap. We haven't seen anybody here. It's high season and the place is empty.
I gotta enjoy the helm, Tash. Sorry, guys.
Okay.
We're getting a bit close to that boat. Look at that boat.
Yes, there. Yes, we are.
Liam, Dime, what was like your favorite day here on the island?
My favorite day?
Yeah.
I don't know, every single day we've done something really cool. Just the first day getting here and like you come to shore and there's just animals everywhere.
Oh, they're here! Oh, oh! Where'd they go? Oh, hello! Wow, they're huge! Oh, wow, look at the size of these guys! Santa Cruz in the Galapagos right behind me. So we're dropping our sails, we're coming into the wind, and we're going to pull into our anchorage now and check out all the blue-footed boobies.
Are you in the wind?
No. I was talking to the camera.
Everyone hold on. Expensive, but I kind of like thought, well, if people think this place is too touristy, maybe this town is too touristy. But looking at it from here, it doesn't look that big, does it?
No, they did talk about big hotels, but I was sort of imagining these like Western high rises.
Right, you've got 6 meters of water, you know that, yeah?
Yeah.
All right, can you put
okay. You'll be excited to know that sea lions are a problem here in Santa Cruz as well. So these guys are rigging up their barriers to keep the sea lions off. So what's your strategy on this side, boys?
I don't know, mine failed last time, so let's follow Lance's direction.
But it failed in the most wonderful way, because we had visitors several nights in a row.
Built-in redundancy.
Hola, ¿cómo estás? Oh! Wow! What is that?
We've just found more weird animals as soon as we got to shore. I think they like to cuddle. I'm very excited about the colony of blue-footed boobies.
This is us,
I don't wear a life jacket on my own boat.
You feel safe now?
They made me wear it.
I got it. It's okay. All right. Okay.
Yeah.
We're on a motorboat.
I know, it's great.
briefing for this morning. We have first, we're gonna sail now to Mosquera Island. You can bring your good camera to take a picture with these animals, but remember the national park rules, right? Don't touch the animals, keep the distance of them. No, so the 2 meters.
Don't smoke, nothing. Don't bring any food. Okay, so we've come to the beach. Never seen one of these before. Love it.
It's a very pretty beach. Oh look, and there's sea lions playing over there. Oh my goodness, they're so cute. Oh. We're very lucky to be in the Galapagos at the time of year where there's all kinds of little baby sea lions. They're so cute. This little one is only 2 months old, apparently. Crazy looking. Look at their eyes.
They're wearing sunglasses.
They do look like they're wearing sunglasses. Like aviator goggles. Wow, they're not timid, are they? Found the blue-footed boobies. Waiting a very long time to hang out with these blue-footed boobies. I might just sit here and watch them all day. They're really cute. I really want to pet them, but I think it's prohibited. Oh. We have been looking all over for these red-throated frigates with their throats blown up like a balloon. Is what they do for mating, and there's a whole bunch of them right here. It's kind of weird walking around with a tour. I haven't done this in a while. Everyone's always getting in the way of my pictures. That's how they feed them. They regurgitate the food into their mouth. Isn't that weird?
Is that a good little guy?
Yes, you love mommy's vomit. Come on, do something.